Good day, everybody. We're going to play a game called Fish or Cut Bait. My wife has done a great job stacking all these dice and looks very beautiful. Unfortunately, I have to knock it over to show you how to play. So, well, this is beautiful. I'll pay for this later. Anyway, the basics of the rule game here is you're trying to score points by catching fish. You have two sets of rule dice here. You got the rig dice and then you got the fish dice. Essentially what you have to do is you have to build your rig with these dice, and once you do, you can go ahead and roll these. Now there's four things on this dice. There's your boat, your bobber, your hook, and your pole. What you're going to be doing is you're going to be rolling these dice and you're going to be setting some dice aside to be able to fish. Now what I just rolled is these three. As long as you can roll at least these three, you're going to roll at least two of these dice, and these will be two of the dice. If you end up rolling the boat, which is over here, you'll be able to roll this dice along with all this. So essentially the way it works is you'll be rolling and saving what you can. Now this is the boot die here, the snag die. If you roll this, you're going to have to re-roll everything, including the dice that you save to try to build your rig. However, there is what's called this, I guess, anti-snag chip is what it's called. What you do is you end up rolling and you're going to try to get three of a kind if you want to get that snag chip. So let's say you roll three of these boats right here. You would go ahead and get this snag chip, and this would protect you from the snag. So anyway, after you go ahead and build your rig, let's say I got all four of these, then you're going to go ahead and start rolling these fish dice right here. And you're going to roll them until you can save, there's different point values on each side of these dice. And so you're trying to get as many as you can. And whenever you feel like you've got enough points, you just say stop, and then you'll score the points. In this case, it's 11 points. You're also going to be timed, so you have basically whatever's on here to do all this. And that's how you play.